Drought, flood, or disease. A grave injury. The death of a loved one. All are shocks that can leave people vulnerable. Over the last decade, stresses and shocks caused by climate change, conflict, and epidemics like COVID-19 have become more severe. They also occur more frequently and last longer. That's why building households' resilience to shocks can be the solution in combating these trends. Resilience means the ability to recover from shocks and stresses in a way that reduces chronic vulnerability and encourages growth. When we can monitor and forecast shocks, people can be better prepared for the future. Stronger, more stable, resilient. With extensive resilience building programming throughout the world, Catholic Relief Services helps people move out of poverty to a place of stability. But to effectively protect vulnerable people and build their resilience at scale, we also must understand the impact of our programming. We need accurate and timely measurements of resilience and food security outcomes to forecast, track, and respond quickly and effectively to shocks. This is why we developed MIRA. Monthly Interval Resilience Analysis is CRS's recurrent resilient monitoring approach. Designed by CRS's Southern Africa Regional Office and Cornell University, MIRA provides real-time data on shocks, resilience, food security, and well-being.
MIRA was developed because CRS recognized to implement effective resilience programming requires an evidence-based, multidimensional understanding of how communities are affected by and cope with shocks in both the immediate and long term, and how this changes over time.
MIRA combines a beginning and end of project survey with monthly data collection to track household well-being and shock dynamics and track key resilience and food security indices. MIRA's data frequency has helped CRS country programs plot trends that allow for rapidly adapting and better leveraging resilience building programming as part of a more robust and actionable monitoring and evaluation system. By using machine learning models that identify the most vulnerable households and geographies before shocks occur, we have also been able to predict future shocks and food insecurity within MIRA communities. This means we can proactively target vulnerable households with support so they are less affected when shocks occur. MIRA data is collected every month by enumerators who are often members of local communities. Enumerators interview households and use smartphones to collect and record data about household well-being and shocks that are added directly to web-based dashboards. Because they speak local languages and are well-known in communities, enumerators are well-placed to collect quality data.
It is important to have a resilience collecting data in our community because it is a voice of the voiceless. We go to their homes, we are the ones who tell us their problems, and we carry that through data, we send it to CRS, and the CRS come back with that results we have given to them, and by the end we have a conclusion to our community.
MIRA enumerators also share insights from the data with village leaders, giving communities ownership of their data and enabling them to make informed decisions for collective action.
And the community come with a solution thing that if it is this, let's do this. The data show us a direction to solve our problems.
Across CRS's MIRA countries, resilience has improved. In Malawi, participants in CRS's United in Building Life Expectations project faced major shocks like severe drought and crop losses from the fall armyworm pest. But because of MIRA, these households were able to recover faster and see a much smaller drop in food stress and hunger than peer households not involved in the project. In Madagascar, CRS used MIRA data to capture early impacts of COVID-19. One key learning showed that households were selling assets to afford household staples like imported rice, whose price had spiked because of the pandemic and other factors. Using MIRA data, CRS's Maharo and Firanga projects were able to modify food assistance support and target vulnerable households before food security worsened further and asset depletion made recovery even more difficult. Using MIRA, CRS has created more agile and data-driven resilience programming that delivers impacts to the communities we serve. And by sharing MIRA data with local leaders, communities can have faith in their future and a stronger ability to build their own resilience.